Everybody pays attention. No one gets hurt. Go! Open the door. You'll get worse than hurt. Hey! Hey! Ah! Come on! Ah, finally!
Don't do any crap.
Let's go. Shut up. Shut the fuck up. Come on. In the back. Come on. Come on. In the back.
Hands right your back.
Oh, come on, mister. We're giving you everything you want.
Don't even think about it.
I'll do it. Oh, God.
Get in there.
Sit tight. I'll handle the plastic.
Don't blow yourself up. Pay attention.
Well, let's go. M, get these assholes in the closet.
He's gonna kill
in the back.
Him.
Come on.
Leave us alone.
Hurry.
We didn't do shit to you.
All set! Phone it in!
I'm making the call.
Remember, just the non-sequential bills. Let's do this!
Oh, there's enough here for us all to enjoy.
Depends on how you look at it.
We're done here, let's go! Coming out,
B! Give it up! Ah. I got him!
I saw your face, I'll remember you.
You forget a thousand things every day. How about you make sure this is one of them?
I've seen his eyes! He's crazy!
No one's crazy! Right, think. Be cool.
That's right, pal!
I'm setting the charges. They're on a timer, so brace yourselves.
Fantastic!
Oh, fuck, you hear that? Sirens.
Fuck the cops. T, hit the shutter switch.
What's this? Local resistance?
It ain't supposed to go down like this.
It never is. Come on, go!
Get out of here!
Get out of the way or suffer the consequence.
We keep going forward!
Get down!
They answered the wrong call!
I ain't laying down for them!
Move! We're coming through!
You want to look at the face of death? Be my guest!
Wrong profession!
Get in their faces!
Don't be an idiot!
Holy cow!
Get out of the way!
Press forward!
Drop it, prick!
You shouldn't have been a cop!
Let's get out of here!
We bring it to him!
Who snitched?
Back the fuck down! Can't be many more cops in this town!
Bring him!
This is fucked, man! The thing is closed!
I got my share! It's still wide open!
Move! Move! Move!
Cars up here! Let's go!
Move! Come on!
The kid might have failed! This wasn't in the job description!
All right.
Fuck! Come on! Ditch the car, all right? We can go this way to the chopper.
No! Hey! Stick to the plan!
What?
Stick to the fucking plan! Come on!
Where the fuck's the chopper? Fuck.
Fuck! Fuck! I'm gonna check around back.
The fucking bed! Someone must have fucking talked!
All right, Brad's gonna be fine. We gotta get the fuck out of here! Got a hit! Oh, Jesus! T, you gotta get out of here!
I'm gonna leave you, Mikey!
No! God, I'm not gonna be fucking gonna bleed out! Go!
No! Motherfuckers! Kill me, you pricks! You fucking cocksuckers! Die, you cocksuckers!
Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Stay back! You come near me, she's fucking dead! Stay back!
Not always a good husband. Not always a good citizen. He did not die a hero's death. But he was a man. Our Lord was crucified with two thieves. So perhaps we should not judge. We are born of sin and we die in sin. And in this, Michael was like anybody else. Father, we do not know your infinite mysteries, but we know that you will show mercy to our friend.
Your son, James, he's a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. If that's our standard for goodness, no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey. I don't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here. The end of the road. With a big house and a useless kid, and I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.
Oh. Well, I think that's all we have time for. Same time next week?
I guess. Oh. I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
Well, a sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc.
Gotta be around here somewhere.
Unless they buried it under the sand, fool. Another brilliant Lamar Davis production.
Man, fuck you. Hey, excuse me, homie. Can you tell me where Berto Beach House is?
No, homie, I cannot.
Man, would you come on? Fuck.
Actually, yeah. It's that house right there with the yellow stairs.
Yeah, good looking out, homie. Appreciate it.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn, why don't you ask him if he knows the fucking owner? Or better yet, do some skywriting that reads there's a couple niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize is we ain't boosting. This shit is legit business.
Legit? Oh yeah, I forgot, huh? 401ks, tax returns and all. Yeah, right.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slinging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever, homie. Yeah, homie. This the spin knot right here. Your boy Simeon wasn't bullshit.
Man, get your ass in there. Bring your ass, fool. Always trying to boss somebody.
Come on. Come on. Shit. Damn, this nigga must got the baby dick.
Yeah, and all this shit paid for with bad credit.
Come to daddy. Which one you want, nigga?
You always was old choosy, motherfucker. Oh, you ballin' hard with the drop top, huh?
I might just be.
Whatever, nigga. It ain't gonna make you go no faster. Hit me on the speakerphone. I'm moving.
Oh, it's like that, nigga?
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
Yeah, that's cool. Watch out!
This nigga must got the baby dick.
Yeah, and all this shit paid for with bad credit.
Come to daddy. Which one you want, nigga?
You always was old choosy, motherfucker. Oh, you ballin' hard with the drop top, huh?
I might just be.
Whatever, nigga. It ain't gonna make you go no faster. Hit me on the speakerphone. I'm moving.
Oh, it's like that, nigga?
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
Okay. Hey, remember we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. The Simeon ain't about to dock my pay again.
Homie, man.
You up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good.
You little dick niggas do like them little cars.
Shit, I heard you talk, homie. You big everywhere except where it counts.
Fool, knock it off. How about we let Tanisha decide that?
She definitely ain't dumb enough to fuck with your ass.
We going right.
Uh-huh.
Let's show these movie people how we roll.
Get off the road! Oh, we filming shit here, huh?
You ain't even testing me.
Whatever, homie.
This vehicle is stolen property.
If you want to chunk them things. Oh!
There's still hot music coming out of this town, and we're here to prove it.
Oh, God!
This meant to be your shit.
I Hey, screw you too, homie.
Ah, loco, any ticket we get gonna go on that fool license.
Well, in that case, we might as well enjoy ourselves. Oh, shit! Yeah. Hey, look out for yourself, dog.
We going left into this parking lot.
All right.
Keep up, homie.
Please, homie.
We buzzing the Union Depository, motherfucker.
That super bank? Oh, fucker, you an idiot.
Finally, bitch. When you gonna learn how to move something?
I'll show you how to move something, nigga.
Oh, shit, the one time.
Be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit, my ass. Screw it.
From the news that another historic movie studio, Lowenstein Pictures, has closed.
I don't get you, bro.
You are a racist and I don't like you. And I will not sell you this card. I will not. You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same. You're disgusting. This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, fool?
Who you calling a nigga?
No, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean... N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for... for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this. When he reel him in, he gonna get all his full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
It's the best part, man.
So, Jimmy, are you sure you are man enough? Take the wheel and show me.
Sure, okay.
How about we fall through, homie?
Is never taken out a sucker. In other words, I'm a bad motherfucker. So
this jump change, I'm gonna knock a bad, grown, and sexy bitch if I ain't got a fat piece of it.
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise with all that ass, nigga, she got ass.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
Nah, she's sexy.
Sexy? She more like obsessed with sex, nigga.
Nah, mad for the penis. That's exactly how I like my women.
Man, shit, it's good to be home. Nobody's safe when I'm arranged. Sacrifice the
suckers and weak motherfuckers that run in fear. I'm the minute. What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe if you got rid of that old yee-yee ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with. Nigga.
What? Oh, motherfucker.
Ooh, honey. Y'all telling me? Oh, he here. We living on top of each other, and it ain't right. Shoo! Get on out of here! Okay, baby. I see you at the thing. You hear? I was on the phone, boy. Don't be listening. Goddamn freeloader.
Like all families, they just swap, subdivided, set.